Little Bard. Where's the brain for the Scram Jam 7000?
Procurement picked it up over an hour ago.
Well, was it fixed?
Yeah, new voice scramblers and everything.
Huh. Well, what about that red Chinese radio chatter?
It's done. Here you go.
Done. That was a static-filled triple-scrambled microwave transmission between two soldiers talking in Mandarin Chinese.
Well, the Chinese were only using a simple polyphonetically grouped 20-square-digit key transposed in booster vedonic form with multiple nulls. They broke it with this.
A drogan's decoder wheel? They put these things into cereal boxes for kids.
Yeah, I found it in a box of, Lucky Charms.
Break it down again with the machines.
I already did.
Fallen. Clean up the desk! Good. That's much better. Oh, yeah, by the way, good luck on the test tomorrow.
Test? What test?
The Foreign Service Board exams. Good luck.
Foreign Service Boards tomorrow? I can't take that test tomorrow. I haven't studied. I'm not prepared.
Well, you were bumped up on the list. You're scheduled for tomorrow morning. I'm sure I told you.
This is dated 2 weeks ago. You planned this. You want me to fail that test so that you can keep me down here in the center of the earth doing your work for you.
You just watch your mouth, mister. This department's laying off civilians left and right. Where are you going?
Home to study.
One night studying for a grade 19 FSB exam? Good luck.
Listen, Captain, I'm going to pass that exam, and I'm going to get out of this hole and do some really important work for national security.
Yeah, sure.
I was going to do your family a favor and hook up the Disney Channel for free. Well, forget it.